Morgan, that Typhon is an unknown type. From what I can tell, it's the source of the problem with the lift. The Phantom you unleashed in Psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities.
Only this one seems more powerful.
Scanning it would tell you more. Hijacked the hardware, even the software running the system, all the way down to the machine code, reprogramming it on the fly. Fascinating and alarming. I can patch up the code. You should be fine. Take the lift if you need to move quickly between the three main decks on Talos 1. It has a
self-diagnostic.
Please clear aperture of debris.
Tracking no alien material detected.
Afternoon, Talos. Lunch is served in the cafeteria from...
Ivy, what is it?
How's it coming?
I can't get this damn thing open. Where's Danielle?
Still not answering. What's wrong?
Danielle tied the lock to her voice. We need her to speak the key phrase or we're not getting in here.
Would voice samples work? Transcribe recordings?
Yes, if they have the right words. Or if we gathered enough to map her voice to a consonant and vowel list and started running patterns.
I'll see if I can find her. Or her transcribe. I'll check her room first.
All right, Ivy, but look, don't do anything stupid, okay? Ivy? Ivy? Shit. Damn it, Danielle, where are you?
It's unlikely Chief Sho is still alive. I advise you follow Zachary West's strategy. Hack together voice samples. Your transcribe is equipped with the necessary software. It's how you made my voice. Danielle's cabin might be a good place to get started.
Thank you. you. Another puppet.
Don't you see any of those black eggs behind your eyes?
Come closer.
Yeah. A little claw. Stupid puppets. What? You too? Can't get me, can you?
With all the puppet bombs.
Welcome, everyone. We've made an amazing achievement. As of 12 hours ago, we have broken the 8,000 neuromod mark. 8,000 neuromods. Sharing skills, abilities, improving the quality of life. And you are to be congratulated. You are the ones who made this all possible. And congratulations to my dear sister, Morgan. It was left for Earthside to assist in marketing efforts with the Transtar Board of Directors. So, let us toast to Transtar, to the Neuromart, and the future. But What is success if it can't be shared? Let me introduce a few of our employees, none of which had any musical talents until yesterday. Except Chief Sho, who I'm told has a lovely singing voice. Sky, Danielle, whenever you ladies are ready.
Thank you.
Danielle. Trying to reach Abby, but she's not answering.
Please. Don't come.
Emma?
Please. No. No.
Emma, I can barely hear you.
Safe.
Is Abby with you? Are you okay?
It's not me. It's not. I won't do it. You can't.
Abigail, I'm recording this time.
You too, Emma.
It's fine. Danielle's joining us. She'll cover us if we get into trouble.
She said yes?
We negotiated. I had to say yes to some things, too.
How many bodies do we have, huh?